Millions suffer the ravages of PTSD every day. For some veterans, it looks like this.